Hey! Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there! Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just me think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
See, I thought her side would
be that side of
the fence.
This is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? Are you kidding me?
Flaming zombies. It's actually quite hard to see where their head is. Interesting. Definitely different from Leon's. What the hell? Where did those flaming zombies go? Wow, that was a lot of ammo. Fucking wasted. Dickhead. Yeah, not taking my chances. So this is the flipping crawling thing, isn't it? Which is fine. There it is.
That's it dead.
1. Nice. Wow. Okay. That's how that hole gets there. Flip me. We'll go back. He really wants to come in, doesn't he? Did we? We didn't come in here last time. This was shut, I thought. That's it. Have I missed something? No. Baffled on where to go. Patch up some doors. Go from there. Well, patch up windows. He's coming in. In you come. Well, second time through it, I feel like I'm actually doing quite a lot better.
Shit!
Oh, you beat me to it.
Oh no! What the fuck?
Way, did she? You bastard.
Shit. Hell is up with you.
Yeah, they're all going. Well, that was a bit eventful, wasn't it? Oh, you dick. a lot easier. Why did flipping Leon get a shotgun? So rubbish.
Like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found the way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
Oh, no. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. Bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please go. Do this for me.
Okay. Marvin, thank you.